All right, good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, October 6th. It's a little foggy outside, but I just want to take a moment this morning and lift up some of the great happenings at Asbury United Methodist Church in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up, you can get more information at our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or call the church office at 304-725-5513. I got a list here of the top five things I'd like to lift up this morning, so I'm going to roll through them. As I said, you can call the church office or check us out on the web at myasburychurch.org for more information. All right, next Saturday, the 15th of October, Asbury will be holding its Everything Day. This is a chance for all of our members to come together on this day to take care of some minor maintenance and upkeep of the church, get ready for winter, clean out the gutters, make sure the flower gardens are taken care of. You know, it's just a wonderful autumn event that we do, and lunch is provided. So even if you can come help out 1 hour, it would be greatly appreciated. But we try to take care of Asbury. It is our church home, and we want to make sure everything works right and looks good. Our youth group at Asbury is doing a wonderful project. They are participating in Wreaths Across America. They will be looking for donations to purchase wreaths to be laid at gravestones at Arlington National Cemetery. So all of our youth are participating in that. And if you would like more information, or if you would like to sponsor a wreath, please talk to our youth group. College addresses. If you have a college-age young adult who is attending college and is affiliated with Asbury, please let Julie in the office know their address. That way we can send them cards and care packages throughout the year. Ushers and greeters. We are trying to revamp our usher-greeter program as we move into the new sanctuary. So if you're interested in serving with this ministry, please let the church office know. They'll get you on the list. And we do have some training coming up here in the near future. And last but not least, I would just like to congratulate Asbury's Little Angels Preschool. They are now open and school is in session. We do have kids that have started coming to school every day, and it's a very wonderful program. So if you have any 3 or 4 year old kids who are potty trained and you would like to learn more information about Asbury's Little Angels, just give the church office a call or check out the website. There is a link on our website, and call Miss Kate, and she would love to set up a visit for you, give you a tour, and talk to you about our program. So congratulations to everybody affiliated with the preschool and all the hard work that it took to get it up and running. So thank you, everybody. All right, that's all I have to lift up this morning. Thank you all for watching this edition of FYI Asbury. Have a blessed Thursday, and we will see you in church on Sunday. God bless, everybody. Bye-bye.